Hey everybody, and welcome to my newest Let's Play, Mario 64. Basically, I'm going to be doing the 40 star speedrun. I don't know if you guys have heard of it, but, you know, dang it. I'm going to be doing this 40 star speedrun. Now, there's a couple ways you can get 40 stars. You can either get two in Bowser's submarine level, I forget what that's called, or you can get three in Hazy Maze Cave. And quite frankly, I've been thinking about getting three in Hazy Maze Cave just because it makes it a lot easier. But, yeah. There will be a red coin mission, just for the first Bowser level. I'm gonna skip Bowser and Fire Seas. You can see, red coins. But this is not a really good level to be talking about this right now. Thank you. Okay. I don't know why I'm already effing up and Bob on Battlefields. Stupid. Just so you know, this will be my third time doing it in one day. So, if you hear me getting pretty aggravated, you'll know why. So now we're going to Peach's Slide. I'm going to try and get the one under 21 seconds first. Get up there! Thank you. I don't know if you guys have checked out the funniest death video yet for Mario 64, but I uploaded that video just a few minutes ago. This probably won't be up till that video's already been up for like 2 hours. Get it! Oh, just over. Dang it. This one I'm always terrible at. I don't know why. I think it's probably the edges that I'm terrible at. Did I get over 50? No, it's 37. Dang it. Yeah, I think I have to hit the blue coins. Dude, just freaking long jump. Thank you. Okay, Mario, please. Thank you. This is fun. There we go, I definitely got it. Oh yeah, 20.1, that's pretty fast. Start off pretty fast. I'll probably be doing like 4 stars per video, like the first 2 episodes, and then once this progresses, I'll probably be like way far behind. By the way, I'm only making like 5-minute videos each, just so I can get this all uploaded pretty quickly. Unlike Mario Galaxy, which is probably gonna be like a million freaking parts long. I've only recorded 1 episode. Well, 2. One of them kind of failed, and I was like, I don't know why. Somebody called me. And the thing is, it was an unknown number, too. So I'm like, dude, you just freaking ruined my recording. Like, oh, I didn't actually say that, but I was thinking that, like, dude, you're freaking kidding me. Not now. But Yeah.